For a lot of patients who have not used narcotics in the past for surgery or anything like that, there is a great fear of addiction. That seems to be the number one fear. And it goes back to education, explaining that addiction happens when you're using a medication that is not necessary. And in your case, it is necessary. And if we don't control your pain, then your quality of life is going to suffer. And another part of it is that people tend to want to use the least amount that they possibly can, which we always advocate for. But we want to control the pain, and if we let it get out of control, then we may not get control of it again for some time. And it's about quality of life, not seeing you suffer, not having your family see you suffer. And assurance is about, we're not going to sedate you. We're not trying to hasten your death. We will use the least amount of medication that we possibly can to control your symptoms. We will only move it slowly. I will always let you know if we're going to do that. People want to know if their dose has been changed. People want to know if, you know, is this going to make me sleepier? For instance, if you increase a pain medication, over the next 2 or 3 days, people tend to be more sleepy, and then their body will adjust. And so if you're forewarning patients of this, you know, I'm going to increase your medication. However, you will notice that you might be a little more sleepy, a little more groggy over the next couple of days. If that persists, let us know. But usually your body will regulate to it and your level of alertness will improve.